I mean, I was invited, obviously, by the organizers of the meeting and by Boris Malugin. I know him well from ESCRS and from many international meetings. I've been here once, several years ago, and it's just great to come here. It's a very lively meeting. Obviously, I understand very little of what is done in Russia, but there are many international guests, as you know. The video sessions are interesting, and the industry is also interesting. So I think from my point of view, it's a good experience. So I'm going to talk about astigmatism correction. You know, we use toric lenses to correct astigmatism with cataract or lens surgery. But we have one of the problems that we still have patients with quite some residual astigmatism after surgery is that our measurements before surgery are not as precise as we would like them to be. We used to just use keratometry or topography. Now we also look at the back surface of the cornea, and especially with swept source OCT, which is sort of new technology for this purpose, we have better results. And I'm talking about that on the one hand. And the other hand, what I'm also talking about toric lenses and astigmatism correction is how can we try to get a better orientation of the lens during surgery. And we're using automated system to help us with this. One of the systems is Callisto from Zeiss, which we have a lot of experience with because we were actually part of the development process. And so what it helps us to do is have a very precise positioning of the lens during surgery, again, to give us better outcomes. And it's always about better outcomes for patients. Well, I think, you know, cooperation is always good. And as you know, Europe, I mean, the European Union is quite tight already, and people will move a lot. But obviously, you know, Russia is a little further away geographically and also politically in a way. So I think from that perspective, you know, it's good to have that cooperation to try to intensify that. Well, I think concerning, you know, technology, I mean, it's difficult for me to assess because obviously here in the industry exhibition, it's very similar. The same companies, many same companies. I think, you know, technology always depends on the hospital or on the surgeon. You know, some are very interested in new technologies and other, you know, wait a little and want the others to make experience first. So I think it really probably is less a matter of country. I think it's more a matter of surgeon and the possibilities they have and also the interest they have. But I think, you know, new technology is always fascinating, but also it has to make sense for the patient at the end of the day. And that's always the important thing. I think, you know, I know the event when it was still in the Fyodorov clinic by Fyodorov, and now it's much bigger because obviously here in, you know, this big conference center. So I'm quite impressed, and you know, obviously a lot of organizational work has gone into this, but it seems to flourish, and there's a lot of buzz here, a lot of people. It seems to be a very good conference.